Okay, we're going to shim this door today because we're rubbing on the inside corner. We have plenty of space over here, so we're going to take this hinge and tilt it out, and that should help the door to close. So let's get started. I'm going to pop this hinge loose over here. Pre-cut some shims just to make it quicker. I'm going to use a double. I've got a triple, a single, so that'll just give you different sizes how far you can throw it. Loose. Looks like we've already got one shim in there. Maybe add a couple more. Hold that one. So if I use two up here, I'm just going to use one here because I'm not going to use any at the bottom. This is going to help with that being even.
Focus.
Out
of focus.
Alright, that's good. And that's how you shim a door.
Okay.